There is yet another twist in the Ricky Nixon AFL scandal. The girl at the centre of the affair has been arrested. It comes after the 17-year-old handed over video to 10 News.
It's the latest chapter in an ongoing saga that seems far from over.
He's walking over to my bed, hops on it in his undies and turns the lights out.
This vision, supplied by the girl at the centre of the scandal, was taken on February 6.
Do you get in the bed with him?
Soon after, yes.
6 days later, another video.
This is proving that Ricky Nixon's in my hotel room.
And where is he at this time?
He's in the bathroom.
On Saturday, he admitted having inappropriate dealings with the 17-year-old, but today, speaking for the first time, had a different claim.
I haven't done anything wrong. I'll make that very clear.
At his holiday home in Port Lonsdale, there was no escaping the scrutiny.
I made a decision and I went there and I regret it.
The AFL Players Association will meet on Thursday to decide if Nixon can continue in his role.
But due to a conflict of interest, three board members, two agents and a player, can't be involved in the decision-making process.
The board may decide to take no action, it may decide to deal with the matter at that time, or alternatively it may decide to appoint an independent person.
The AFL held a press conference a short time ago.
We think this is a serious matter. And one that is being investigated by the AFL Players Association.
Melanie Davies, 10 News.